Hi, this is just a short video about a fault you may find on an ETI480 audio amp. I've had mine for about 25 years, and this is the only fault that it's ever had. So have a listen to this fault, it's pretty nasty. Of course you stop on the top.
Outrageous, mate.
Oh. So that's how it goes. Okay, so there's the fault, and turns out that is a faulty zener diode. So look no further. Well, don't look as far as I did.